Mama, I got an idea. Suppose I talk Hart into doing that sister act with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Miss Velma Kelly in an act of desperation.
My sister and I had a hat that couldn't flop. My sister and I were heading straight for the top. My sister and I are in a thrall a week at least, seriously. But my sister is now unfortunately deceased. Oh, I know it's sad, of course, but the fact is still a fact. And now all that remains is the remains of a perfect double act. Roxie, do you know that you are exactly the same size as my sister? You could fit into her wardrobe perfectly. Look, why don't I just show you some of the act? And you have to match this with two people. It's fun! Two people! First of all, then she.
Thank you. nothing personal. You understand?
Yeah, nothing personal. Nothing's ever personal. Like a discerning bride on her wedding night, alone.